Favorite Fit Flop. You notice the shoe that I'm wearing. We love Fit Flop around here. You love them too. This is a national brand and they bring you the most stylish and comfortable footwear that all has the APMA seal of acceptance, meaning the American Podiatric Medical Association / foot doctors love these shoes because they actually are known to promote good foot health. So they look adorable, they feel great, and you feel good wearing them all day long. Now this style in particular has not been seen since August. I'm so happy it's back. It is a ballet flat / sneaker / sock hybrid. And I say that because this is the Uber knit. So it's a slip-on, super, super light, really flexible, but look at this fabric. So it is a stretchy knit upper. You literally slip this on like you would put on a sock, which is phenomenal because every part of it is super, super soft. If you've got any toes that stick up or bunions or any kind of foot issues up here, you've got room to move and you have all of that cushioning underneath. So your feet are supported, the arches are supported, your toes have room to spread. It is a wonderful shoe. This is what we're all living in right now, and we have great colors for you to choose from. So I'll start down here. There are three different options in black. This one is called All Black. I love it because even the sole and the bottom are black. So it's a little bit of a dressier look. It almost gives you like a loafer kind of feeling, but again, feels like a sock. So that's All Black. This is just called Black when you order. It's a little bit more sporty with that white bottom. And this one is black charcoal. And when you look up close, you can really see the knit. And look at the design. There's even diamonds and it's just really pretty geometric knit on that. Next to the black charcoal, we have mink. And mink is almost like a grayish pink kind of color. And you can see the bits of sparkle. It almost looks like Christmas tinsel is woven into that beautiful, super soft, stretchy knit upper. So that's mink. Next to mink, this is called pearl. And honestly, it has a bluish gray color to it, if you were wondering, which is really pretty. I think this could work with grays, work with jeans, work with whites and creams, any color. So that's called pearl. We have red. How fun is this red shoe? And again, little hints of sparkle there. As you can see, you've got a little bit of metallic threading throughout. Then this one is called stone. And it is a perfect creamy beige color with a little bit of that silver metallic. Stone is very popular. We have 400 left if you want stone. Free shipping right now, you guys, and mark down $21 off from $100 to $79.98. And then finally on the end, this is the metallic turquoise. So those are the color options. Sizing 5 through 11 with half sizes. Stay true to size. You don't need to go up or down. You slip your foot in. There is so much stretch and so much comfort. And I could feel it immediately under the arches, under my heels. It almost gives you better, like you're standing up straight when you wear a Fit Flop. They just feel amazing. So if you want to get these, go ahead and dive in. But we're going to give you all the details about these shoes, the Fit Flop brand. And we've got Randy Harvey standing by live via Skype to do that right now. Randy, hi, long time no see.
You? I know. Good to see you. What a way to come back, right? I mean,
yeah. Huge customer favorite on this one.
Everyone loves the Uber knits. We have about, I think, three silhouettes with you guys right now in the Uber knit material because it's so, so popular. So let me just tell you about Fit Flop if you're not familiar with our brand. So every pair of Fit Flop is approved by the American Podiatric Medical Association. So the APMA, what is that? That's basically podiatrists saying that this isn't only feeling good or looking good, this is actually promoting foot health, which is really important. I wear shoes that I think are cute and I like because they're comfortable, but some people with foot health issues have to have APMA shoes. And now you finally get to be high fashion when you do it. So with the UberKnit, you took all of my information, Michelle. You had it all laid out. You're talking about the stretch, but you didn't talk about the Anatomikush. The Anatomikush is the sole. So all of our shoes start with the technology. And on this particular shoe, we have the Anatomikush. So you have this dual density foam, you have flex grip lines. See those flex grip lines? You are able to completely point and bend through this shoe. So not necessarily with this particular silhouette, but I have a pair of UberKnits with laces that I will do Pilates or light cardio with, you know, cardiovascular type things because they're slip resistant and they move with my feet and give me that support. But I mean, look at this. So when we can travel again, I want to show you what you can do with these shoes. Look at that.
Yeah.
That's a deck of cards, right? I mean, look how small these get. So you're gonna slip these on. These are wear now. You're gonna wear them with socks, obviously with pants. But as we move into the warmer months, this is a wicking, the material in this wicks away moisture. So you can wear this without socks.
And don't you love too that this style being the ballet flat, it's a little bit more feminine. It's not clunky. It doesn't look like you should be at the gym. There's no big laces. You know, nothing about it says, oh, you can only wear those if you're working out. And this is how we're living now, you guys. We're, it's comfort. It's leisure. You want to be supported, though. And a lot of these fashion sneakers that are out right now, they don't have a Dhammakush. They don't have APMA seal of acceptance. They don't promote good foot health. Oftentimes, they're stiff and heavy and clunky, and you just get them because they're cute. Well, these are cute, but they're actually doing your body a favor as you wear them. And this is the kind of thing, read the reviews, massive customer pick. At $100, they became a customer pick. But this is the kind of thing, when you get a deal like this with the free shipping, it's worth it even just on a flex pay of $26 and change to get them home and try them out, even wear them around the house. A lot of you on Facebook saying great house shoes as well because of that support that you get. So whether it's pavement, tile, hardwood, whatever it is, your calves, your back, your everything just feels better when you wear these. And they are so cute. And we need to talk too, Randy, about how soft this upper knit is, because I tell you, it's tons of stretch, but it is super, super soft too on the inside.
It's really, really soft. And I love, and you show so beautifully when you wiggle your fingers on the inside of that upper there. You had mentioned if you have a bunion or a hammer toe, I always joke about my pinky toes, because listen, I'm a real person and I have a feminine size 10 foot. And some people are like, why do you promote shoes if you're not that cute little size six? Because I'm real. And and people's feet are different and they're shaped differently. So when you put a pair of Ubernets on, it feels like it's custom made. It melds to the shape of your foot. I wish I had these when I was pregnant, as my ankles swell. Remember when your feet would change as the day would go on? These are great for people in the service industry, the all black, because they are slip resistant. And this is a huge customer pick. I wanna talk about sizing really quickly. So in our Ubernet brands, We have 5 through 11 whole sizes, and then we carry a 6.5, a 7.5, and an 8.5. Now, if you are an 8, those are the only half sizes. So if you are a half size, we do not carry. So say a 9.5, you're gonna size down. And I know that's rare with a shoe, but we have a wider than average toe box. So you're going to have plenty of room. Read the reviews. They will tell you that all day long. Go ahead and size down if we don't carry your size.
They feel amazing. The colors are so fun. Right now on Angie, you're seeing the red. And a few of these have that little bit of metallic threading running through it. And the red is one of those. So it's like a silver, almost like Christmas tinsel, I keep saying, as if it was woven into the fabric. It feels very soft and stretchy. The other metallic options, I love this stone color. This is our most limited. It is like that perfect kind of blushy beige almost. Next to that, this is called metallic turquoise, and the mink. The mink also has little bits of that metallic to it. Then the ones that are all solid, this is called pearl, and it is like a bluish gray. And then on the end, we have the three different options in black, which I love, Randy, because sometimes you want a sportier black color. Sometimes you want a little bit dressier, or maybe you want a hybrid of the two, and you go with this one, which is called black charcoal. So you guys choose. It has not been on since the summer, since last August. Big customer pick, $21 off right now, and we're taking care of the shipping and handling. And then you have 30 days to wear them around and see how they feel. I just think they're adorable. They make your feet look so feminine. You know, they're not that big, clunky sneaker.
Exactly. And like I always joke about my size 10, right? I'm always looking for that rounded toe that gives me that feminine look. But this is a really versatile look because it's more of that feminine ballet dressier shoe for a sneaker. I love to wear my Ubernets with a cute summer dress as we move back into those, you know, warmer months. But you're going to wear this now with your jeans and then really play with it. So I have a couple different pairs. I have a pair that I do more, you know, running around the theme parks when we can go back to those. But also snag a pair that's going to match some of your cute summer dresses and looks. It's going to change up what you already have. It's going to give it a whole new look.
It is an opportunity to pick up a few now, because FitFlop, they're in the high-end department stores. They have their own stores. You see them, you know, in those expensive boutiques when you're on vacation, and they've got the best stuff, but they're a little more expensive, right? Well, with these shoes, you're investing in that technology. You're investing in the APMA seal of acceptance, promoting better foot health while you wear these, and the fabrication. They're so high quality. But we get to bring them to you at prices like this. We can take the $21 off, do the free shipping, offer you flex pay. So yeah, to Randy's point, maybe you get some to wear now and you pick a few for later in the season. They're gonna work wonderfully for you really all year long, because you can always add a sock if you want to. You've got all this extra stretch. So I'm really excited that we have this tonight, Randy. Thank you for being here.
Yes, thank you so much for having me, and I can't wait to be back.
So good to see you, my friend. And we have got a lot more coming up on the list. I hope you guys are having a great time. We're still on the Facebook Live. You wanna come over here with me? I wanna show you my leggings real quick, because they're coming up from Hugh. A lot of you asking.